Shobha, a red panda, gave birth to two cubs at the Padmaja Naidu Himalayan Zoological Park in Darjeeling. Dharmadeo Rai, director of the zoo, said, both the mother and the cubs are healthy. With these cubs, the number of red pandas at the Himalayan Zoological Park has risen to 25. Red panda is an endangered species according to the International Union for Conservation of Nature. India is estimated to have about 5,000 to 6,000 red pandas in total. The red panda is found in the forests of India, Nepal, Bhutan, the northern mountains of Myanmar and southern China. In India, it is found in Sikkim, western Arunachal Pradesh, Darjeeling district of West Bengal and parts of Meghalaya. It is also the state animal of Sikkim. World Wildlife Fund India has been working in the eastern Himalayan region since 2005 for the conservation of this species. An ETV Bharat report.